Easy Sting, you don't be touching it alongside Blaze. Where Blaze,
man? Blaze, man.
Link up, Sting. At the South, we go back since the upper level days.
Wow, man.
Back in from 1996.
Party time.
Real Foundation. Wow. Actually, Sting is one of the first men teach me how to mix tunes on back what we call a relic upper level and a relic system. Wow. Turn it up and turn it down, it was.
Yeah, man.
It was a vintage stuff. But we learned, we're doing big things, man.
Big things.
Good to see us, Sting.
Yes, man. It's all about the Palance Kings. Ramblings, come talk to the people now, man.
I love what you're doing here, man. Trust me.
Yeah, well, you know you're trying to take it, you know?
Bring your money, that's it, my young blues.
Alright. Well, we just see
us, Sting. Sting, I haven't seen Sting for years. Sting like a day old now. Since I
got a man. Well,
Sting, boy, we drinking, boy.
Boy, liquid encouragement, that's all I have to say.
Wow. Hey, well, big up to all our folks locked out on online.
Yes, man.
All the best, it's Sting, it's JW's Blaze. We're here to Palance for Fire Fed. Mm-hmm. We're gonna have ourselves a time.
Yes.
We're also gonna have ourselves a time in any mask man.
Of course.
Yeah, the picture. Tribal Nights. We're gonna be on the truck.
We'll be on your
own. We're gonna, oh gosh, boy. We're on Real Palance.
Yes, man. Yes.
Yeah.
Man. So, well, you know what? Seeing that you guys here, let me do it officially now, you know? We have JW and Blaze, people locked on across the globe. Now, I mean, I had the opportunity to check out the videos. I know my boy Jason from all the way back. How did you guys feel with the reception you all received for Palance?
It was phenomenal, boy. It was like Palance for Trinidad and Tobago, which of course would be the place, the Mecca of Soca. It was like a celebration for the whole country. Young and old, we met this very old lady on the plane like a few weeks ago, and she was actually so happy. Mm-hmm. And she looked like about 85.
Yeah.
Our old great grandmother. And she was happy. She knew the Palance.
Oh.
So it was like a celebration for the whole country.
Nice.
You know what I mean?
Nice.
So we felt really very flattered.
Oh.
You know?
Mm-hmm. And for Jason, what is Palance?
Palance is whatever you wanted to be, Sting. It's having a time, it's enjoyment, it's jubilation,
uh-huh.
Celebration.
Yeah.
Palance is us Caribbean people, you know, how we live, how we eat, how we party.
Yeah,
Palance,
man.
Is what you're doing right now.
Yeah. Yeah, the man Lindo P just passing through.
Yes,
yeah.
Yes.
You know,
yeah, Palance is, you know, just what's going to take place in the Fire Fed, man. What's going to take place for Caribana. People just spreading their hand and whining down below.
Yeah.
Having a good, clean, fun time.
Yes, man.
And the reason that's fun and clean, we kept it wholesome. We kept it, even though the videos clean. It's
nice.
Something that lots of children love.
The cookie monster.
Yeah. And we wanted to keep it nice for the kids, too.
Yes,
yes. Yeah, really keep it good for them, then. You know, wholesome.
No, my thing is, when I first heard the slang Palance, and you guys like endorse that, this is what came to me: party, line, and dance. So honestly, I thought that's what you guys came with, the Palance. Party, line, and dance.
You know, I've never heard that. That's an interesting analysis, you know.
Yeah, I'm
party, line, and dance.
Party, line, and dance.
That bad.
All of the fools right there.
Wow. Stay, you're up to the time. You're ahead of the time.
Hey, man. We work. Foundation.
Palance really, you know, it's really a kind of. We kind of adapted the original word, which is Palance, with the R.
Mm-hmm.
I just dropped the R and say Palance because I'm morning we do the morning show,
okay,
on Red FM. And Blaze said, boy, I went out over the weekend and I'm Palance, boy.
Yeah.
And I told him right there and then, I said, yo, yeah, you're tapping at something amazing. That is an amazing word. And this was like 3 years ago. Eh?
Yeah.
So we've been using the word on radio back home for a while.
Mm-hmm.
So much so that it became part of the language, you know, even before the song.
Yeah.
And we said, you know what? We have to put Palance in a tune.
Yeah, man. The video is amazing.
Yeah.
Great reviews of the video. The video is also running on our website as well.
Sweet.
Because of the tune. So, you know, well, I know you guys want to get your little liquid encouragement on, you know.
Yeah, go get a little rum.
Something to eat and stuff.
That's right.
And
you know, Richard's doing it because it's sweet for us.
Yeah, man.
Simonious.
CBR Entertainment, big up. And don't forget, you'll see them tomorrow. It's all about Fire Fet.
Fire Fet.
And it's one of the biggest Palance mania you're ever going to get.
Sun Academy, I know the venue is Simonious. And everything up to the time.
Man, I got a boy, I can't wait, you know. Trust me. JW and Blaze, inside Toronto, yes, much love. Keep it pumping, Sting, yeah, love man. What you're doing, man.
Yes, man, right. You know, we're going to bring you guys back to our live Palance City Blaze, that's all right?
For sure, man.
All right. So we're going to get back inside music. We got a man, JW and Blaze inside, and crew, it's all on CBR Entertainment. We are live inside Tribal Nights Mascot. Make your way down because you're Palance in. You understand? As you come